welcome to my channel. This was the very hard injury of Giuliano Simeone against Alaves. The player and also the son of the Cholo left in an ambulance since the injury was very hard and he could not continue. That is why now it remains to see the studies to see what it has and how much it will lose.